morning everyone, my name is Kesh Sateja. I am studying in 9th class in Orange School of Excellence. Today I am going to tell structure of the eye. Our eye contains eyelids, eyelashes, eyebrows and lacrimal gland. A thin layer covers the front portion of the eye, is conjunctiva, and there are three layers, the sclera. First layer is sclera. It is a fibrous and not elastic and it is tough and it bulges and forms the cornea and it connects to the optic nerve. And second layer is the choroid layer and it is in blackening color and it has lot of blood vessels. It encloses the eye except pupils and it forms the iris and iris has radial and circular vessels and lens biconvex lens is present in the behind the pupil and it contains ciliary muscles and suspensory ligaments and third layer is retina. Retina, which is visible to our eye, is called as fovea, and which is not visible to our eye is called blind spot. And the eye divided into two parts. One is aqueous chamber and vitreous chamber. Aqueous chamber is here and vitreous chamber is here. And aqueous chamber contains water fluid and vitreous chamber contains gel like fluid and structure of the eye. In the third layer, retina contains rods and cones. Rods and cones. The cells contains to the photoreceptor cells. And in one eye, the rods contains 135 millions of rods. And it visible on only night time. Because the rods only uses in the night time, when the light rays is low, then the rods will use. And cone cells, it has 7 million of cone cells. It visible only in the morning, daytime. Because the cone cells only uses in the morning time and the daytime. Functioning of the eye. When we see an image, it is a tree. When we see image, the eye absorbs like reverse inverted image, and the brain the image goes to the screen, and the brain tells this is an image, real image. Then the brain tells this is a real image. This is the structure of the eye.